I'm fighting about the weather. The atmosphere and conditions in Australia have gone from a record-breaking heatwave to severe storms, bringing huge heavy hailstones and monsoon-sized rains. I'm anxious about our future. What will our bleak future hold if we don't save our world? Will we even have a future at this rate? I'm nervous about pollution. What diseases will I catch when I inhale air, which contains toxins and pollution? I'm concerned about the polar ice caps melting. What will happen to the inhabitants of the areas? Polar bears, seals, whales and penguins. And all that ice melting will cause global floods, making thousands homeless. The problem is climate change. The problem is global warming. The problem is extinction. The source of all these problems, humanity. These problems aren't just for other people, but for every single living being on this planet. Your friends, your family, your cousins, strangers, yourself. Hailstones the size of tennis balls exist more frequently, and severe weather conditions and patterns such as heat waves and monsoons have become more common globally. Cold weather has reduced drastically over the last couple of years. We must save our planet. We must yell, protest and shout at the top of our voices. We must make everyone know, man, woman and child. We must make worldwide every organisation, government and group go do something. We can and we will save our planet. Stop plastic pollution. Recycle, recycle, recycle. Use eco-friendly travel. Stop pollution. Stop killing Earth. Together we can make the crucial changes needed now. Our world is dying. Do you want it to die? Well, we can save our planet. Our seas can be cleansed and purified, bringing back our sea life, our trees and plant life. We can be resurrected and thriving. Our animals once again inhabiting the many different diverse habitats that Earth has to offer. But if this is to happen, we need to change now. Everyone, man, woman and child. Our world is dying. Save it before it's too late.